Daily plumbing tip of the day. If you have a toilet that you can't flush because it's turned off for whatever reason, maybe you're waiting for a plumber, you can still flush the toilet. So you technically can still use the toilet. What you need to do is fill a bucket of water and just simply dump the bucket of water down the toilet bowl, and it'll flush the toilet. Thanks. Follow for more tips.